In this module, we would like to do the simulation of a thick smoke using our Riemann fluid solver. While taking care of the important elements of velocity and turbulence along with the density. So let's get started.